Thank you. The next piece is the Schubert Rondo Brillant for violin and piano. And when we think about Schubert, I don't think Brillant or kind of virtuosic music really comes to mind usually. He is really one of the composers that look the most kind of inward into the inside the human soul and not so much outside. Yet he did, towards the end of his life, write two pieces for violin and piano that are really very virtuosic pieces. He wrote them for a violinist called Josef Slavik, who was called by Chopin the second Paganini, or something like that. These pieces are very virtuosic for both the violin and the piano. Yet somehow Schubert manages to keep here and there some of this more intimate expression. And in this piece, there is also a lot of Viennese feeling about it. There is an introduction, which is very serious, starts kind of dramatically, then there is something dreamy in the middle, then dramatic again. And then we have the rondo, which kind of moves between parts that are sort of heavier and folksy to really Viennese, elegant stuff, and then also some lyrical, almost tunes that one could whistle in the middle. So this is the Schubert Rondo for violin and piano. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.